there, deputy. We need to talk. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive, for now. Seems they've been split up, each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it, I get it. I got friends that've been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them. Check, check.
resistance. There's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see.
Some souls sure struggle at being saved.
They're gonna kill me. This is it.
Please, you gotta help me.
Thanks, Deputy.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Thank you.
that's been squirreled away. I'll go take a look.
Thank you.
make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. So just grab them up. Get crafting. just saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him.
Your way out of that one. Thank God you came along. I'll fight alongside you.
You're a godsend. I'm going after that.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the day you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Focus. Can't ease up for even a second.
Sticking close to you.
job clearing out the research station. Peggy's won't be back after the ass-whooping you just laid on him.
I can't believe it.
While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Smart thinking.
If I die, I'm going out.
Holy shit, man. Thank you. The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Maybe we brought this on our...
Seriously, thank you.